Yeah, the guy owns it. GMC owns this Eldorado too. Oh God, I love these things. More of a two-door man, but an Eldorado four-door. I think that'd be more rare, wouldn't it? I don't know. Is an Eldorado four-door more rare than a two-door?
A Brougham is, yes.
Yeah. Oh, this is a Brougham. That's the way they say it, Brougham? I mean, you know, back in when these cars were new, they were like the most expensive cars in the world. Yeah.